First of all, I remember this map. I loved it. One of the most played map ever. Please go on and
right, this one is not complete shit, however. Yes, this one is nice.
Oh my fuck! Anyway, I should get down there anyway because there are weapons back there. What? I think I'm being left behind. Find the exit. No shit. So here we are, finally. Well, these tend to be more powerful, right? Okay, actually they were quite powerful back then too. But they are more than ever now. Most likely, yes.
Believe it or not, it's actually a guy paying out of his pocket. He owns a server company. He's called He's a Seneca.
So this is how dark it is. No, I actually... Back in the day, I actually said that, you know, I was playing it all like this. But even darker. I said that, you know, I removed my flashlight, you know, my F key. I removed that from my options. And everyone like, oh, for fuck's sake. So everyone was like, hey, in front, not that enough players. Okay. Drop. There we go. Submachine gun would be so lovely.
Let's go back and activate it.
However the fuck you do that. There we are.
I'm gonna have pony models as an April joke, actually. I've been thinking about it. Having model a pony and gun dealers and shit.
No?
Maybe some hobos to turn this into a zombie RP, zombie master RP server.
And that's how you actually deal with it. What I just did, you know, I'm like, oh shit, they're gonna hide or anything. Shoot that, you know, it reminds me a lot of, what's his name? What's his name? The Walking Dead, the Telltale game. You know, it's either you do this, or you do that, or you do nothing.
You must understand, those who become infected, I can't allow them. For one of your group's infected, I require her life for the code.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sacrifice myself and no clip out, don't worry, no.
I really want to know where all these sounds come from. Anyone knows that?
Go, people, go!
Go, people, go! Go,
we can make it!
Go, people, go! We got it! What the? Oh nice, hell of this has been added. Actually, there's a lot of things that have been added.
Yeah.
All the computers at the Red Queen have been wasn't there, really. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed it, I most certainly did. It's nice to be back in a game that you enjoyed back in the day. So, come in, tune in, and see you next time. Farewell.